a community orchestra with lots of add-ons. So we have actually people that come in and are not here all the time and would like to play with us. So a lot of times we have music and we just send it in, like Tina over there. And Danielle's now in college, so she came running in. So Tina's there, Danielle. Cindy from California, she was here all summer and she pulled out her oboe that she played a long time ago. And then she showed up and said, I could probably still play. So she had one practice with us tonight. And then we have our regulars. And Kara went off to college, and so she's playing. So we have a lot of people that have played and just want to come back and play again with us. So any of you that just really are dying to play your instrument, you know, keep us in mind. This is our community orchestra. We're going to play three numbers for you tonight. All Hail the Power, a hymn. Crown Him with Many Crowns, and the last one's called Romany Dances, and I have no idea what that means except that it's a fun piece.
Thank you. Thank you.
dance number coming right up.
It's a song. It's the dance.
Obeying your commands, you will lead us, Father, into the promised land. I choose life, I choose blessing, I choose to honor you, my Lord. I choose set apart, your own prized possession, who will know the Father's heart. So we're turning back to you, Lord, to walk in your holy ways. As I stand between the mountains, I choose to obey. I choose life. Who will know the Father's
Go ahead. Everybody join in. Now, just one part of it. The girls want to do it. So,
thank you.
All right, well, we have a few numbers for you tonight, and actually, the people that are playing really don't know where they're playing, so I'm going to tell you and right now. It was supposed to be Clara next, but she wanted a breather, so I'm going to have Ella come up and do her piano. We'll have Ella, and then we'll have Clara right after that do a piano piece for us. And then Tina and Crystal are going to do a violin and flute duet. And then we're going to have John on trombone. Then Aiden will do his piano number. And Dallas, and then Kaya's doing a vocal solo, and I'm doing a violin solo, and those are the numbers tonight. So next will be Ella. Is she in the crowd? There she is. Okay. Accompanist is Daniel Hayward. So Tina, Crystal, and Daniel.
I'm going to play an old Stuart Hamlin. I thought it was Stuart Hamlin, but it's not. But it's My God Is Real.
Thank you.
supposed to hide your light under a bushel or a piano top. Thank you.
Oh, Kaya. Where's Kaya? There he is.
Tonight is a violin number called Sower in the Field. Is Johnny here? No. Because this is to all the harvesters.
Thank you.
So every feast we have a music program. So if you are really dying to do some music at the next one, just tell me about it and start practicing, because it's at Passover, which is in what, March?
6 months.
Yeah, 6 months. So if you got 6 months to get ready.
Thank you all for coming out tonight, enjoying an evening with us. We hope you had a good time. If you didn't, something's wrong with you. And the solution for you is to go over the tent and have some snacks. That will fix whatever problem you've got. Let's all stand. Father, we thank you for the opportunity to come together, to enjoy music, enjoy each other. We're so thankful for the gifts that you give people, that we can share, that we can fellowship, that we can show our love for you and for each other. We pray your blessings be upon each one that goes from here. Thank you so much for each one that contributed in any way, for the dance, for the music, for the clapping, Lord, just the good time we've had here. We give you the honor and the glory, and we say it all in Yeshua, our Messiah's name. Amen. For those who are going to be here tomorrow, meeting at 9:30. But seriously, even our guests, you're welcome to go over to the tent, and there will be snacks there, and they will not be sugar or salt free.